giants of urban content are here. So we will take you through this country from point A, point Z.
It is safe that if you want to go far, you go with others. And if you want to go fast, you go alone. And today we are here with my fellow YouTubers. That is Moses Ongela and Wound Siaya.
Thank you so much. I'm not introduced, but I'll reintroduce myself. I'm the one and only Wound Siaya. So today, we are here with Explore 254 his sister, just to show you the milestone that Kenya is taking towards development.
Hi guys, how are you doing? So this is your boy, Ongera Moses, and I want to tell you, subscribe to Explore 254 and subscribe to what's here, and also you can check out my channel.
So thank you. My channel is Explore 254, and I do it with my sister here. She is a student, and because I was mentored by Wound Siaya, I'm also mentoring her to start her own channel. Yeah, YouTube is a very potential space, and if you are a student, if you make an extra 15,000 per month, I think that will be very good money for your pocket money, and you'll not disturb your parents for, send me 1,000 or whatever. Sure. So, can you say something to our viewers and tell them to subscribe to our channel?
Yeah. So, it's Esther, and thank you for having me with CIA in your channel. It's such a privilege. These are great mentors for the YouTube, and I'm looking forward to grow and also inspiring many. So remember to click the subscribe button, and thank you for your support, and thank you for the likes.
Ensure that you subscribe to Explore 254 because their links are here. Explore 254 sister, her channel is coming soon and very soon. Loading. Guys, guys, be ready because a new channel is encroaching our streets, and you are here to subscribe and to watch each and every development that Kenya is undertaking. We are here because of you. We are here to show you each and every part of it. Thank you so much. And please continue supporting us, because we are here to show you each and every milestone that Africa is taking towards development. Thank you so much.